security. My birthday, I was 32. It will make me cuss because I can't. It's my illusion that if I would like to be 32, then you know what I want to say. But I have to be a good Christian woman all weekend. So now you know that's going to be haze. But I am not a good Christian. Well, I am really a good Christian woman, but you know, on Sundays. For the rest of the week, it's on. Well, everybody here this evening, other than myself, has been Miss Gay Missouri at one point in their life. But there could never be a Miss Gay Missouri after all these years. I wasn't somewhere. What a girl's got to do, what a girl's got to do. I'm not being needed. Do you like me being needed? Especially when I'm naked. Oh, I'm sorry. That wasn't foul. I said naked. That wasn't foul.
We're on tape.
Oh, who got a tape?
You can cuss tonight.
Can you, like, give me a 5-minute, what is that, a 5-second delay if I say, can you do that?
We can cut that
can
later.
I cuss?
You can cuss tonight.
Oh, I really can't cuss tonight because I promised tomorrow I'm a whore and you won't be here all weekend that I would be a lady. I can't believe I've been talking for like 3 minutes and still haven't said the F word. But now later on, tomorrow night when the actual pageant starts, what we're going to do is I'll have me a little pad of napkins. And if I want to throw up a cuss word, I'm just going to go, shh, wave some napkins and you know that I really want to cuss. Okay, so then y'all, I know y'all all will go, I know exactly what she wants to say. Because y'all know I used to be a sailor. never mind. So anyway, also tonight, aside from all the Miss Gay Missouris, Miss Gay Missouri is the oldest pageant in the America system. Now, I pictured the first one 35 years ago. There's some old pictures upstairs. Old. I meant dogs. That's legal. Well, anyway, also, there's one that is not a Miss Gay Missouri, but she went over the top and she captured Miss Gay America last year. Luscious is in the house. So we're not going to do them in chronological order. Nobody remembers after 35 years what chronological means. Okay? And we couldn't spell it, so we were all messed up. And I'd like to remind you all that if you need to, please do not go over there and go through that door. Because behind that door is a pit bull. Okay, I really want to say something. But don't go up there, because that's for all the contestants and everybody. Don't even think about it. Don't say, can I just run up there a second? No. No, you got to take your happy butt out the back door and go out like that. Da-da-da-da-da. Got it? Everybody say, I got it.
Got it.
Okay, what's behind the door?
Pitbull.
Okay, what else is behind the door?
Big guy.
She's a pushover. He's a pushover. Lord, help me get to these next four days, girl. I'm not going to make it. Well, anyway, we're going to get started. And she, for four more days, she is your reigning Miss Gay Missouri. And so this is her, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning one. For four more days, this is Miss Victoria DePaula.
Woo!
your little situation. But sometimes, you see, get hot every time I come through. When I step on the spot, make the place sizzle like I saw my time cook out. Proud for the best of shit, yes, I'm on my lookout. So many show me like a belly dancing with it. Smell good, pretty skin, so please do it. No tricks, only diamonds when I'm speaking. You know what,
I know you like me. That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. I know you want me, I know you want me. It's easy to see, it's easy to see. And in the back of her mind, I know you should be on me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Don't you?
I got an idea that's good for y'all. Y'all can get cool. I can hit the
ball for y'all.